I'm Dr. Howard Zucker, New York State's health commissioner. There's no doubt the spread of novel coronavirus is a major public health challenge. Most of us can avoid illness by washing our hands often and avoiding people who are sick. But the elderly and people with existing health conditions should also avoid crowded places and people who are ill. We're working 24/7 on this evolving situation, so stay informed and don't be misled by rumors and false information. And most of all, please stay well.